She's my kababayan. She comes from Taal. I'm from Taal too, so if there are any Batanggenyos here, we should be proud of our co-Batanggenyo. At this point, I'd like to present, and sadly so, for the last time, our beloved Consul General, Mary Jo Bernardo Aragon. I don't know how many times I have introduced her, so I will not introduce her tonight because you have all heard about her. The only thing I can say are comments I've heard. Antero Pagonsan said she's the cutest Consul General. And Chino Mandap said she's the prettiest Consul General that I have ever besoed. Chito, she's the only female Consul General. And then Father Robert Avenido said last night, she is the ate to us Filipinos. Conjen is the youngest of three, but she said it's nice to be called an ate once in a while. Noel? Consul General, Consul General,
Mary Jo Bernardo Aragon, you have been introduced with your bio so many times. This time, Lydia and I talked about it, and I think that the best way to justify the introduction is through the eyes of a resolution provided by the full 15 districts City Council of the City of Los Angeles, signed by all the 15 city councilmen and the mayor, and attested by the city clerk. And it says, Consul General Mary Jo Bernardo Aragon. Whereas Consul General Mary Jo Bernardo Aragon is a career diplomat who joined the Foreign Service in June 1979. And whereas Consul General Mary Jo Bernardo Aragon served in various capacities in the Philippine Mission to the United Nations in New York, and the Philippine Embassies in Brussels, Belgium, Chief of Staff of the Office Secretary Alberto G. Romolo, and...
Whereas Consul General Mary Jo Bernardo Aragon was the Acting Head of Post and Deputy Consul General at the Philippine Consulate in Los Angeles, from June 2006 to February 2007, and the first female Consul General who assumed her office from February 7, 2007 to June 26, 2012, and extended to September 2012. Whereas Consul General Mary Jo Bernardo Aragon of the Philippine Consulate General in Los Angeles has jurisdiction over Southern California, covering the counties of Los Angeles, Orange, San Diego, Imperial, Riverside, San Bernardino, Ventura, Santa Barbara, Kern, and San Luis Obispo, Southern Nevada, covering the counties of Clark, Lincoln, and Nye, state of Arizona, covering all counties, state of New Mexico, covering all counties, and state of Texas, covering all counties. Whereas Consul General Mary Jo Bernardo Aragon, in the 6 years of her tenure, rendered valuable, dedicated, and compassionate service to the Filipino-American communities, the Office of the Mayor of Los Angeles, and the City Council of Los Angeles. And whereas Consul General Mary Jo Bernardo Aragon has conducted her duties as representative of our country's head of state with diplomatic grace, dignity, and respectability, and an innate charm which enhanced the respect and friendliness of government dignitaries, as well as mainstream Angelinos, and has fostered better relationships in general toward the Filipinos. And whereas, Consul General Mary Jo Bernardo Aragon has endeared herself to all Filipino Americans whose lives she has touched, left a significant impact on their journeys of community service, and now leaves all of them with fond memories of great and wonderful moments with a truly beautiful person. Now, therefore, be it resolved that by the adoption of this resolution, the Los Angeles City Council does hereby commend Consul General Mary Jo Bernardo Aragon for her contributions to the City of Los Angeles. Her legacy will always resonate in the hearts and minds of many. Ladies and gentlemen, Consul General Mary Jo Bernardo Aragon.
Farewell to the appearance of our Consul General. Ladies and gentlemen. Shall we present the after the message? Consul General, please share your message first. Once again, in her farewell gala appearance, Consul General Mary Jo Bernardo Aragon.